please. Okay. Gary.
Simba, wait!
Scream!
It's Nala! Don't you recognize her? Nala? It's me, Simba!
Simba! You are alive!
Hey, what's going on here?
Don't worry. They're all friends of mine.
So that means nobody's planning to eat anybody else for lunch, right?
Are you sure they don't want to eat me? Like I'm some kind of pig?
We won't, but you are a pig, right?
Call me Mr. Pig!
Could you guys excuse us for a few minutes?
Why am I not surprised?
Simba, you've got to come back to Pride Rock. I thought Sora might be able to help, but you're the only one who can save us from Scar.
I can't go back.
Why?
Hakuna Matata. It's something I learned out here. Sometimes bad things happen, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Simba?
Hakuna
Matata!
Hakuna
Matata!
He's not the Simba I remember. Something about Hakuna Matata.
My father's dead, and it's because of me. It's my fault. I can't go back. It won't change anything.
Look at the stars. The great kings of the past look down on us from those stars. So whenever you feel alone, just remember that those kings will always be there to guide you. And so will I.
Father, are you there?
Simba, you have forgotten who you are. You must take your place in the circle of life.
How can I go back? I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are.
You can all come out now. I'm going back to face my past. I could use your help.
He really is a king.
Wait a minute, we're gonna fight your uncle for this?
Yes, Timon. This is my home.
Simba, you're alive.
This kingdom doesn't belong to you.
Simba's the rightful king.
The choice is yours, Scar. Either step down or fight.
Must this all end in violence? I'd hate to be responsible for the death of a family member, Simba.
I've put the past behind me.
But what about your faithful subjects, have they?
Simba, what's he talking about?
Go on, tell them who's responsible for Mufasa's death.
I am.
He admits it, murderer. If it weren't for you, Mufasa would still be alive. Do you deny it?
No, but it was an accident.
You're in trouble again, but this time, Daddy isn't here to save you. And now everyone knows why. Now, this looks familiar. I think I've seen this before. Oh, yes. I remember. This is just the way your father looked before he died. Here's my little secret. I killed Mufasa.
Murderer! Tell them the truth!
All right, all right. I did it.
Louder!
I killed Mufasa!
Simba, you get Scar. We'll handle these guys.
Coming through!
Yeah.
Where's Simba?
He went up there.
This is his fight, Donald. Okay.
Oh, that was just a sneak preview. 'Cause this ain't over. Oh, not by a long shot. Anger and jealousy turned the King of Pride Rock into a Heartless. Oh, your kingdom's gonna rise again. But this time, as the Pride Lands of Darkness.
That's what you think.
I am a king.
Hey! What's with the light show?
We have to say goodbye for a little while.
I'll go tell Simba.
Oh, he's probably busy. Just tell him we'll be back soon.
Oh, that's right. He's king now. He's gonna be so busy, he'll probably forget about his two best buddies.
Well, you always got Hakuna Matata, right?
Guess so.
What do you mean, guess so? And what if he forgets to tell the carnivores who we are? One look at you, and you're a pig roast!
That's Mr. Pig Roast.
Same thing! And I'm not sticking around to be anybody's pork dinner!
Pumbaa!
You can never forget your true buddies.
It's you guys. Man, we were hoping you were a meal.
Hiya.
Don't give me any of that hiya stuff. Thanks to you clowns, we're back to scavenging scraps for a living.
Come on, it's not that bad. I enjoyed that weak dead elephant we had yesterday.
Hey, how's Simba?
We gotta laugh every time we hear that dude's name.
Ooh. Say it again.
Simba.
One more time.
Simba.
Simba.
That's enough.
Go on then. See for yourself. Simba is one wishy-washy king.
Yeah, I bet about now even some of those high and mighty lionesses were wishing they'd gotten themselves a different king.
Gorge, what do you think could have happened?
Well, let's go find Simba and see. Scar? Huh?
A ghost?
We better tell Simba about this. Wonder if he's up there.
You came back.
Are you okay?
You don't look so good.
Hey, Simba. Why don't we team up and do something about that Scar ghost? Seems like everybody's worried about it. So, now's your big chance to show them what you're really made of.
That doesn't concern you. Sorry.
It's okay.
I just wish I knew what my father would do.
But he's not here, Simba. It's all up to you now. And that means the important thing is what you're gonna do being the king, not what your father would have done.
So you're saying it's all up to me?
See, there you go.
Exactly! We know your dad was a great king and all, but now it's your turn. Remember what I taught you. You gotta put the past behind you. It's time to go out there and show everybody things are gonna be just fine.
Yeah, you can do it.
You gotta live for today.
And find your own path.
Live for today. And find my own path. Not my father's.
That's it.
I'm glad to hear you say that, Simba. Promise me you'll help Simba any way you can.
As long as Sora handles the dangerous part.
I'm counting on you, Simba. And so is our baby.
Mm-hmm. Great, now we're gonna have to babysit.
Let's go see Rafiki first. I'm sure he'll be able to tell us something about that ghost.
Come on! Can't you guys just leave us alone?
Do you three know anything about Scar's ghost?
Huh? Scar's ghost?
Maybe.
You do know!
You caught us all.
What are we gonna do?
Tell me about Scar's ghost.
Sorry, we don't know nothing.
Oh, wait. It's coming back to me. That's the one that only hangs out around Freddy Cats. Right, Banzai?
Enough!
There it is.
Must be a Freddy Cat around here somewhere.
Simba, do something!
How does it feel to be king, Why, you must be a truly inspiring leader by now. After all, you are the son of the great Mufasa.
Where are you going?
Simba, running away as always.
Simba!
Gorge, Rafiki was right.
You mean Simba's still unsure?
Seems like. Do you think there's some way we can help?
We should start by talking to Simba some more. Let's head back to the Pride Lands.
Father.
It seems even your daddy has abandoned you. How sad.
Simba!
It's no use. I'll never be the king my father was.
But Simba, that's not what you're supposed to be. You can't be Mufasa. You can only be you. Everybody believes in you as a king. They just want to see what you'll do. And if anyone's saying they liked your father better, it's because you haven't done much yet. That's all.
I know that.
Then stop moping and do something.
I can't.
Fine.
Let's go, Sora.
Yeah. Why stick around if he's not even gonna try? Come on, Goofy.
The hesitant king will one day lose all his friends.
King Simba the Dapper.
Worried by a silly old ghost.
Ooh, Simba, the do-nothing king.
No!
Try and stop me.
You did it! The ghost is gone!
We knew you could do it!
Hooray for Simba!
You know, I'm really lucky to have friends who'll stand by me and help me see clearly. My father wasn't so fortunate.
There you go again.
I mean, everyone here and in the Pride Land wants me to succeed. Sora, Donald, and Goofy. Pumbaa, Timon, Rafiki, Nala. You all want what's best for me. But my father always had Scar lurking behind his back, trying to cut him down. I've got to make the most of my blessings and rebuild this kingdom.
Are you gonna say it or do it?
Wait and see.
Simba! Simba, come quick! There's a bazillion ghosts of Scar haunting the Pride Lands! Everybody but Nala hightailed it out of there, and now she needs your help! Our little Simba, all grown up and finding his place in the world.
Nice try. You're coming too.
We're here!
Where's Simba?
I've come back, Nala. Get out.
Way to go, Simba.
Are you with me?
Now and forever, Your Majesty. Simba seems fine now.
Ha! The king has returned. The Pride Lands will not forget King Simba's courage, or the courage of those who fought beside him.
Do you think your quest will ever be over?
I don't know, but I think as long as the Keyblade stays with me, I'll have to keep fighting.
Ah, the struggle never ends. That is the great circle of life.
Never, ever?
The secret to victory is a strong heart. Go on, go on, go, go then! Go on, get out! Yes, yes, it is time! Your fight continues!
Till we meet again, Your Majesty.
I hope that's soon.
It will be. So long.
Thank you.
we're singing of. Our dear Princess Ariel, truly valid love. Wishes really can come true if you want them to. And this happiness inside I owe to every one of you. How about you introduce us to these lovely friends of yours? Take a bow, Donald, Goofy, and Sora.
That's a friendship that's just to you.
You found your first love and he found you too.
We were glad to help you out and very proud, it's true.
Seeing how we made your dream just makes us want to twirl a fin.
Wishes really can come true if you want them to. And this happiness inside I owe to every one of you.
Be so kind to introduce the king and these his loyal friends.
They say hello.
Ariel, I'm so happy for you.
Yes, happy endings are so rare and so few.
We were glad to help and very proud is true.
Seeing how we made you free.
Any other friends of yours that might be waiting in the wings? Come say hello, all my friends from every corner of the world.
A new day is dawning on a happy age, a new beginning.
Sora, what's happening?
A new pathway has opened.
What? You gonna go? This is goodbye?
I won't do it. We'll never say goodbye.
That's right. One, two, three, four.
Even though we're hitting the road, our worlds are all connected.
Which means
we are free to come and go.
And sing.
So don't be sad and always know we'll come back soon to say hello.